my side today, die divine ideas that will cause governors, presidents, people that matters to seek for you. And when they seek for you, I know when they come to seek for you, they will not seek for you empty. To seek for you and to place you ahead of them. My God that I serve, the God that you serve, the Jesus Christ resurrected Lord, is about to pour that ideas upon your brain right now. It's about to download the ideas upon you. It's about to download the ideas upon you. It's about to download the ideas upon you. But like you go la barata balagada, lepere de shika lagada balabalada, lita sile paro naranabala. I prophesy that ideas revealed to you in your dream today. And by the communion you are about to take tonight, ideas are coming. 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 Ideas that will cause you to become the leaders in your family. The idea that will cause you to be leaders in your community. Idea that will make you to be a leader in your in society, in cross university, in Nigeria. Ideas that will make people to bow to your God. It's released upon your mental faculty right now. Labadaga logodoba labara. Every yoke of stupidness, every yoke of stupidness, every yoke of wisdomlessness, I declare they are broken. Somebody shall break. Walk to 7 person and tell them it has been broken. Tell them it has been broken. Then power lands on you. When mosquito bite people, malaria is supposed to be in people's body. When the world bites you, malaria or miracle take place in your body. So the world has the tendency to suck that immediate challenge of your life. The world has the tendency to convert your confusion into celebration. The world has the tendency to turn your story around 360 degrees. The world has the tendency to tell your mockers that God is still in charge of your life. And I'm here to speak to 2 persons here today that before the week is over, your celebrations shall come. Your celebrations shall come. Is somebody saying your loudest amen? Before the week is over, according to the word of the Lord, your celebration will come forth in the name of Jesus. Waiting on people, depend on people before you can eat is sack right now. Only one person just received that one right now. Finishing school without no job is sack right now. Pay waste pain, that leg pain you came here with today, heaven has just invested them back to earth. Those pains you came here with today, check yourself right now by the word we are preaching now, which is confirmed with the word of God, because the word of God is full of examples and full of performance and full of testimonies. By the word of the Lord today, which is traveling to everybody here, every challenge you came here with today, I declare they are vested back to her. When the favor of God is upon your life, sweats of life is avoidable. When the favor of God is upon your life, you don't sweat, but you make progress. I don't know who is hearing the sound of my voice today. Who has been sweating to achieve one thing or the other? But in the name of Jesus Christ, today that sweat is over. If you believe it, shout aloud and say amen. Say to your neighbor, your sweat is over. No more sweating, but plenty favor, much more favor, great favor. And if you believe it, say amen. When there is no tongue, that will not be returned. I prophesy upon us, upon everybody under the sound of my voice, this week that God has promised us forceful favor. Whatever that needs to be forced out of your life, forced out of the hands, forced out of your life, for your enemy to force your favor to you, I decree today, heaven shall make it happen this week in Jesus' name. And I want you to know that for everybody listening to the sound of my voice, that before the service is over, and while the service is over, God will allow many of you to be receiving calls of congratulations, calls of miracle jobs, calls of appointments, and calls of financial favor. And if you are the person that believe God that this is your testimony, say your loudest amen. Say your loudest amen very well. Let your amen bring about territorial favor. There is somebody who is about to receive admission for sexual institution. There is somebody who is about to receive miracle job. That's why we are about to receive miracle contract. That's why we are about to receive financial favor. That's why we are about to receive approval of admission from teacher institution. And if you are the person God is talking about, walk to 7 person and tell them congratulations.